He has been awaiting the arrival of his...